back to another video. My name is Rob. I'm here at a nice, beautiful little pond with a ton of giant catfish in front of me. We're about to do a little catch and release here. I got a nice little wooly bugger tied on that I tied. Size 8 hook with a little tungsten head, so it sinks really fast. And then I have a 10 weight with a Hydros Orvis reel, size 10 weight, and then a TFO rod. So, really quickly, we're just going to cast this, and we're going to hook up instantly. Here we go. There we go. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, it's a bass.
Oh!
Why is there a bass?
She did say there's bass in here.
He did say there's bass, but that's not what I was trying to catch. We need to get him riled up, Chris.
Yeah.
He still did it. No, he doesn't get him.
You got one. That's a catfish. Careful with those weeds. Yeah, there he goes. It was only a matter of time. He's running the whole pond.
Doing like the crocodile death roll.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's a big one. Oh my.
There you go. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
The car?
I think I got it just a big catfish. One of the big ones. This is the one I'm looking for. Dude, this is brutal. Oh my god.
Talk about a fight.
Yeah, I know, on a fly rod.
Do you see that tail?
Oh my god. What a beautiful fish.
He's coming in now.
Oh, that's... I can't even get in.
Alright, get him. You 100% got him. There you go. There's your fish.
Oh, wow. Alright, get down for them pictures.
Bigger than your hand. Let him go. There he goes.